there are enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
Whoa now!
Checkpoint.
Two of them at the same
time. Better not miss. Good night.
Hey.
Transmitiendo desde Esperanza.
La bomba d'uscita.
Scouts tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FND base.
So, and you want me to take it?
See, the army has been disbanded. If we want freedom, we need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Whoa!
Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way. A good horse.
Here comes trouble. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón, I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor?
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
What can you tell me?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Thank you.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them.
You
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their... weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Better watch myself here.
Put that fucking croc back in the water. Spread out and re-engage!
The key. This should get me Juan's uranium.
join me in thanking the brave men and women of the Yara military. My promise to stand between you and the chaos of Libertad. As your president, I give our soldiers the best training and place only the best weapons in their hands. All for your protection. When they swear the oath of loyalty, they become warriors of a higher vision. When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop them and thank them for their service.
It's just gonna break again. Don't know why it was.
found the armory. The uranium is inside. The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Lan at gitti. Arabanı verir
misin? I've got to take the car.
Sure. Not like I was using it or nothing.
Want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Hemen saldık, hemen. Geri geleceğiz.
What?
This is the next control.
Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay. What the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolver, Juan.
So do I.
Papo!
Hola! There's no around here.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes. But I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes...
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no
Excellent.
Problem.
Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, Guerrero.
Oh no, that's a big croc!
Be careful around here.
You really think we get through that blockade?
Clara does.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future. But history is on our side.
A history book never stopped the bullet. Even if we get...
Good. You're here. I don't need to tell you that, Viviro. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here. Nothing brings you down.
Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
You actually showed up. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. What are you waiting for? Get that gear on. You got a debt? Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. I'm hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well...
Shit. Okay.
Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well... That just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it... the poison, because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison. But guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here. Dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Sessiz karakol şey yapamıyor ki.
Kaos düzeldi.
Sessiz şey yapsan, karakolu alsan daha iyi olur. Tak. Ulan bulamadım. Arkasından vur sen o. Bıçakla bıçakla. Bu Far Cry'ın bütün serilerinde de uyuşturucudan müzik çalıyor. Oho.
Onu istemezdim ama. Ne yapıyoruz şimdi? Sarı zehir tanklarını patlayıp.
Tüm bitkilerini yapman lazım hepsini. Lava al eline, yak hepsini.
Bu ne? Bir geri gel.
Lava makinesini al eline. Hatta sarı tankları patlat. Sarı tankı patlatınca otomatik şimdi yangın çıkacak. Lan ben timsah. Müzikleri de güzel.
Yok be, sardı bu oyun ya.
Ateş et, ateş. Sniper'la ateş et. Evet, sonunda sonunda. Tankı patlatman lazım kanka. O sarı tankları patlatınca da yükseliyor. Onlar değil lan. Tamam. Şöyle bir...
Mouse kontrolü getirdim.
Niye?
Heh, geldi.
Büyük sarı tanklar var ya, onları patlat. Ama onları patlat yükseliyor. Bak bu nasıl gidiyor. Sağda tank var. Sağda sağda. Demin adam. Tanklar uçturucunun içine girince başı dönüyor adamın. Bundan iyi olmuyor. Bir de müzik çalıyordu. Bütün farklar şeklinde uyuşturucuyla alakalı bir şey var.
Mal, öldürecek beni. Demirden mi geçmiyor?
Geniş açı yapsan oyunu biraz. Kovu yükselsen.
Ne lan?
Abi 96. Şimdi bir teşekkür ederim.
Nereye kaldı?
Ve bitti.
Danny, we're good. Come meet me back at the lookout point.
On my way. Shit.
Benim upload iyiymiş ya yine. Ya yine kesin düzülüyor. Kesinti yok.
Burning shit with a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
Yemez.
You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but
look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen. If you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Come to this.
Timsah çok iyi.
O timsah harbi çok sardı. Nerede lan deli? Bak. Aa, altın diş. Evde görüşürüz de o.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman. Which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift.
Kimsen o kadar sinasi gibi.
Talk to him.
Onu anlamadım işte. Bir ara oyunda bir bug vardı. Atla arabaya çarpıyor, araba uçuyordu.
Vaha. Düzelttiler de. Rüya gelince bir şey oluyor. At yüzer mi?
Nerede lan bu?
Solda. Kayıt yerim ya, ne yap?
Yıldız ne iş?
Görev, değil mi? Görev.
Ha.
Hola.
Hi.
Ablamız nerede? Tamam, görev bitmiş o zaman, sallaya.
Görev bitti, yeni görev var şu an. Devrimi yakıt et diye.
Got nothing to say to you.
Bakarız ya, şöyle bir kaydedekle. Güçlendirmeler niye açık değil ya? Nasıl açıyoruz ki? Silah tozu istiyor. Neyse, yeter bu kadar. Ticaret malzemeler nere var?
domuz eti. Onları satma satma.
Of, neyse. Zaten otomatik kayıt alıyor bu. Senle konuşmayacağım. Timsah bana kilitledi.